Hi there. My name's Phil, and I am getting really tired of living all day on video. It's so easy to feel like an anonymous head in a box. So we made a new app that tries to make this a better experience for everyone, make it easier for people to present, inform, entertain over video. We call it mmhmm, because I think it's important to have a name that you can say while eating. And the basic pitch is it's instant weekend update. Lets you live out your vicarious John Oliver fantasies. Yes, I know this is SNL. Here's how it works. I can control the room that I'm in. There's a wide selection of indoor and outdoor and animated backgrounds. I like this one. It's pretty fancy. And I can have a screen that I can put whatever I want on. I like to use this to show off my Instagram photos. You know, I have a lot of photos on Instagram that I like, and I figured I've got 14 hours a day on video, so I may as well inflict my Japan slideshows onto people as I'm talking to them. And this is great. This is a good experience. But the real magic of mmhmm is using it to present. You know, when you present in Zoom or Google Meet, you have to go through this awkward dance of, I'm going to share my screen. Can everyone see my slides? And even when it works, you're asking people to choose between looking at you and looking at your materials, which is really kind of awkward and tedious. But in mmhmm, I can present like this. I can just put up any slides here. And of course, I need to get out of the way so you can see it better, but I can just go, and I can still be here and explain, and change slides and important business stuff. And then if I come to a slide that has a lot of numbers or a graph, I can make it big so you can see it. But what I also just did is I put myself between you and the graph so that you have to pay attention to me so I can explain things, explain. And then when I'm ready to have you look at it, I could just fade out of the way so you can see through me. Or it could become a Jedi ghost. Or I could shrink and fly and point to things like this. Well, I think here's the problem right there is where things went really wrong. Of course, I can use mmhmm for all sorts of other things. I could put any window here, like a web browser. So this is a great way to look at your favorite websites or do design reviews. You could do live video. This is current CNN, and I could still go full screen and do the Mystery Science Theater 3K style of shrinking in a corner and making snarky comments here. Another use case that I use all the time is phone demos. I can AirPlay anything to here. So this is my live phone. You can see I've got 123,000 unread emails. I'm a really bad person. And if I want to demo something, I can just do it just like this. And this works the way you expect. I can go into landscape mode and that works. I can go full screen. This is a menu of my favorite bakery in Chinatown. I can fly around. I can say, a load of the turnip cake, please. Lots of other things to know about. But basically, it's really flexible. And there's a lot of features coming soon. Mm-hmm works with any video system. Zoom, Google Meet, YouTube. It's not trying to replace how you normally have meetings or talk about or stream content on video. It just tries to make it better. And there's lots of features coming that I'm really excited about. The main one is dynamic decks. We want you to throw out all of your old boring PowerPoints. There's really no reason for anyone to ever send a PowerPoint around again because this is better. It works exactly the same as a PowerPoint, but then it wakes up and explains itself. Here's how it works. I could just hit record and I can send you a link. And when you click on it, you can watch it beginning to end like a movie, of course, but you can also flip slides. You can flip pages. And every time you flip pages, you control me. You control whether you want me to explain from that slide or the page, or maybe you want to look at it full screen and you want me to fade out of the way. Maybe you want me to shut up completely. It's the best of a movie and a slide deck put together. And then we're going to add multiplayer. Multiplayer is really cool. There's a bunch you can do with this. Let's say you and I are co-founders and we're presenting our dumb startup idea to investors. We could all be in separate rooms, but we have the same screen, our presentation, and it's synchronized. And so you can change slides. I can change slides. It just works automatically. We don't have to worry about who's driving, who's talking. Or if both of us are presenting, then I can shrink out of the way and you can appear next to me and we can have a conversation like this. And when it's your turn to talk, then I get out of the way thoughtfully. And when it's my turn, then I can back full size. Now, mmhmm is very much still in beta. In fact, we're an early invite-only beta. But we are looking for people who can do interesting, worthwhile things with it to really help us make this a great product. So if you are interested, head over to mmhmm.app and sign up for the beta, add yourself to the wait list, and we will send you an invite as soon as we can. And we really appreciate it. We really appreciate the help. So thank you. Bye.